A new study led by WHO estimates that EPI has saved at least 154 million lives since 1974, an average of more than 8,000 a day and six every minute of every year for the past 50 years.